hair is giving me inches. This hair is giving me Beyonce vibes. No, Nicki Minaj vibes. This is what this hair is giving me. Do you see this? Do you see this? Do you see this? This is length hair, my guys. Oh, this is a family-friendly channel. But...
So won't you say my name? Say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no thing. You acting kinda.
Hey guys, it's Danielle, and for today's video, I'm gonna be giving you guys hygiene tips and how to smell like a snack all day. So these videos are kind of popular on YouTube at the moment, so I was like, I don't be smelling musty, so why not do one? I know some people are having trouble smelling nice. So I have a few tips, and I hope these work for you because they work for me. I do sweat a lot. So first we're gonna talk about soaps, because the best soap to smell fresh as a daisy is Dove soap. I have 3 boxes right now, and it's the best soap ever. So this, I have just the normal one. What's this one? This Beauty Cream Bar. This one is the best. This one's also my favorite, just because it has like such a clean, squeaky smell to it. I don't know. This one's my favorite. If you're wondering why I have so many, it's because I buy them in a 2-pack, so that's why. And then I have the shea butter one, which is nice as well. They're all really nice. And then I just got this one the other day. It's a gentle exfoliating one. So this one exfoliates your skin, and it's supposed to be for sensitive skin. So I really like Dove because you just you get like a loofah and you just scrub your whole body, scrub your neck, you know, scrub your neck, scrub your chest, scrub your legs, scrub your arms. So what I use is a loofah. Oh my god, it's wet. Yeah, well, no shit, I took it out of my bathroom. This one is my favorite one, this glove. Oh my god, it's like dripping. The glove loofah, because that one scrubs. This one I got from the men's section. It's all right, but I prefer the glove. Scrub, 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 scrub. With the bar soap. And then, after you finish scrubbing with the bar soap, you get a normal soap, like a cream soap, and then you scrub again, because that's the key. Like, recommended, get another Dove soap. I don't have any at the moment. I use this one. Oh my god, I should have dried off this stuff. Imperiable. Do you see this? I'm gonna put this blanket over. Passion fruit and almond flour. Yeah, but I really like the Dove soaps too, so I'd recommend using that. So as I said, you scrub, and then you just get like maybe this or the loofah again. Just put it on, scrub, scrub, scrub. Like, you can do this 2 times. I just do it 1 time and 1 time, or you could use the bar soap 2 times, or soap 2 times, 1 time. You know, you get it. You get it. And that'll help you smell like a snack. If your sweat stinks, you should get lemon. This is just a Caribbean thing, South American, Suriname thing, that my granny told me that, and actually works. You get a lemon and you just put that underneath your armpit, and then you wash it off in the shower, and it stops you from like smelling like sweat. It's actually really good, actually really works. I just get a lemon straight up, cut in half, you know, but throw it away after, once or two uses. Next, when you get out of the shower, dry yourself, obviously. And then I use this lotion. It smells so nice. It's cocoa. What is it? Cocoa? Yeah, cocoa butter. It's literally almost gone. You can go get another one. It's the Vaseline one, because Vaseline and Dove are literally the plugs. And this one smells so nice. And I mix this with Vaseline. Even though it's fake, let's just pretend it says Vaseline and it, not petroleum jelly, because we're bougie. Because I have really dry skin, so I just mix them two together, you know. Put it all over your body, you know. We don't want no ashy. We're doing Hot Girl Summer, you know. We don't want no ashiness. We don't want no ashiness. So you just use this. Yeah. Deodorant, like, if you sweat a lot, use men's deodorant. I use the Dove, you know, because we really do be loving Dove. This is Dove Extra Fresh 48 Hours. This one. Because, you know, we don't want people smelling musty. Put deodorant. Ugh. Like, what the fuck is behind you? Oh, it's my bathroom. Oh, I'm scared. So, some people just don't know how to use deodorant, which I find weird. Like, put deodorant on every single day. Put deodorant on after you shower. Put deodorant on before you go to sleep. Put deodorant on. Like, just put deodorant on. put deodorant on when you go to school. Like, deodorant, 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 deodorant. Like, I don't know. Some people just don't be wearing deodorant, and it's just like, sis, chile, chale. Anyway. But yeah, if you sweat a lot, use men's deodorant. And I don't really like spray deodorant. Like, that shit's weak. So, roll on, roll on for the win. Roll on. So I also do the thing. I use a mist. Like, look at this, is almost gone. Like, I haven't had this for this long. This is the Britney Spears one. Like, I used to use like Victoria's Secret. Like, I do like Victoria's Secret, but this changes the game. Like, the normal Britney Spears Fantasy, like, you know, the one in the circle bottle with the rhinestones all over it, that is my to-go perfume. Like, I live by that perfume. I have the pink one and I have the purple one. Like, it's really, really good perfume. And then my mom got me the mist. Yeah, this is a mist. I spray my clothes with this, like, because, you know, it's only a mist. Mists don't last that long. And I put whatever perfume I'm wearing. This is such a nice smell. Yeah, it's such a nice smell. And do you know when you have your lotion on, you can spray some perfume or put Vaseline on your wrists, like the parts of your body that's warm, because you know you have like a heartbeat or something. I don't know. I'm not good at science. Don't at me on this. And then you just put perfume on top of that, and you go like that, and you can put perfume here, perfume on your hair. Like, it just makes the smell linger. And yeah. So those are all the little ways to smell fresh all day. I know this wasn't a super long video, but it's just what I do. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Bye.